Evan is going to be coming up the A side as a disruptor to keep them from free casting. 8 and 10 are coming up the C side as disruptors to keep them from casting. 1 and 2 are point groups, and then 3 and 4 will be behind B. But right now it's all mercs go C, all savage go A.
All savage go A. Yeah, I thought he said groups 1 and 2, but then he said savage, so...
Groups 1 and 2 are going to be on point B, like, split off slightly when we get there. But for now, we're just taking A and C. So if you're savage front, you go A. If you're a mercenary, you go C. I hope I'm not.
You're not.
No, I'm not.
Talking to myself.
Talking to myself.
Squads, as soon as it's captured, start pushing to B. Start pushing to B. Go up through the ramparts. Up through the ramparts.
Start pushing to B.
Got a lot on it.
There's somebody on Wanji.
Anybody down at B, respawn A and push back to B. Let's try to get these marked squads on to C.
You go down, respawn A and push to B.
Bruisers, get in on B and make sure they're not just free casting in there.
Bruisers, push onto the point if you can.
Round of respawns. Respawn war camp. Let's do a hard push at C.
If you die again, respawn at the war camp and push to C.
I want A and C first.
No.
Yeah, we've got a lot going from C to B right now. So, let's get a hard push it.
Yeah, just group it. War camp for now. We're gonna try and push to the C point.
Yeah, we've got nobody on C right now.
We got pushed all the way back.
Okay.
Yeah, use haste potions if you have them.
Okay, respawns in 10 seconds.
Yeah.
Hard push to C. If you're up right now, hold off. Wait for the group to push C. If you're still on B, stay there. Keep their attention. Everybody else, respawn war camp and push C hard. Get to the point. Fight at the point.
Focused healer.
Base pots and go see. We're capturing it right now. If you're on B, try to get between them and C. Stay on the point. Groups one and two, let's get point groups over to C. Get on the point to stay alive. We're gonna wait for another respawn to do a hard push. 10 seconds.
Is everyone at World Camp or? Okay, we're at sciences. South Gate. We're gonna push to C.
Push up, get there, and disruptors. We need these healers off their guys. Make them heal themselves.
Heavies and disruptors, if you can't get to the healers, just try to distract them from healing the groups.
Point crew, can you get on to the point push up? We can get them to overcommit to C, we might be able to sneak in on B.
Yeah, if you get on it. Ah, shit. I didn't hear anything about respawns.
Respawn now. The goal still C?
For right now, yeah. I want to try to get them to overcommit. I want everybody to C. Everybody okay. Push C. 100%.
We're pushing C.
Commit, just inch forward, just displace them. We got a whole pack arranged on the left side. We need to get some disruptors on them. moving forward. One and two, make sure you guys group up and get on the point. Get the heals out and let's get this captured.
Try to group on the point if you can.
Keep fighting at sea. Keep fighting at sea. 20 seconds on respawn. Every respawn. Spawn war camp, go directly B. Ace potions and go directly to B.
You die, respawn at camp.
Stay. Everybody at C, stay alive as long as you can. Keep them there. If you can, move in between C and B.
C. Try to stay alive as long as you can.
Respawn now, go B. Hard push to B. Everybody who's respawning, push B.
If you respawn, go to B.
B's empty right now.
Yeah.
I try to cap it.
Perfect. Get there. AoE heals on the point. Everybody at C, get between them and B. Get between C and B. Block them for as long as we can. Make them work for it. Let's get heavies on the front line. Ranged back on B. On the point.
Throw your AoE heals on the point if you can.
Stay on there as long as you can. Get up on the point. Push up on the point. Groups 1 and 2, break off and then go C.
Break off and go to C now.
Everybody
alive.
Else, get in between C and B. Find your way in between them. Make them work for it. Just keep fighting on B, but stay on the between B and C side of it. Let them think we're trying to commit to this. Let's get a point group onto C, though. 4 seconds on respawns. If you're not group one or two, stay at B. Keep going B. War camp to B. Get in between the points, though. We're over halfway on C. Keep going. Good job, point group. Stay on it. They're rotating now.
They're rotating. It's root purge.
Respawns. We need to get in between C and B right now. Okay, let's do that again. One and two, go C. Everybody else on respawn, get between B and C, but push to B. Push them on B. Except one and two, you're going to capture C. We have to try to get them to overcommit to one. Guys, get in between them. We got a lot of people free floating between B and C. We need to stop this. We've got to stop them up. They're traveling too easily between the two points. All push B. All push B.
All right, everyone to B.
They're just running back to B as soon as they clear us off, though.
Yeah, I know. We've got to get our disruptors in between them. Get on the point at B. Get on the point at B. Hold respawns.
Hold your respawns.
Anybody have a respawn count up? On the next respawn, I want everybody to push B in between D and C. Get on the left side of B, push into B. Groups 1 and 2, fall back to C.
Alright, respawn and then go to C.
Push B from the left side. Everybody push B from the left side.
Alright.
Hold that. We're flowing right back over to C. Get AoE heals onto B now. 5 seconds on respawns. I want everybody reinforcing B. Stay on B. Disruptors, everybody who's not on the point, get in between B and C. Don't let them free flow back and forth.
Disruptors, try to block them from getting to B from C.
Stay on there. Big heals on B. Big heals on B.
AoE heals on B if you can.
So crash C?
Yeah, crash C. Everybody crash C. We've got a big wave here. We've got a big wave. Don't push too hard. I want disruptor squads getting to the ramparts. Don't let their range shoot from up there for free.
A slow push.
Moving in. We're doing good. Respawns come straight to C.
Respawn to C. We die.
Let's get AoEs out on the point. Bruisers, get on there with AoE. Group them up. Don't let them hold you off on the roads. Try to keep pushing forward. We're on the point. So just get heals out on the point. Get our point squad in place. Let's try to get this capture. Big gravity wells. Come on.
AoE on the point.
Respawn 30 seconds.
Push up, everybody push up.
Push on to the point if you can.
Try to get this point before they're able to reinforce. Fifteen seconds on respawns. Respawns go B, go through the ramparts. Through the ramparts, come in behind them.
If you respawn B, go through the ramparts and behind them.
Big push, hit him in the back hard.
Go in heavy.
Five seconds on respawns. Next respawns, do the same thing. Around the ramparts, hit him in the back.
Yeah. Oh, we're gonna do the same thing again. On the respawn.
Guys in the field between B and C, play the life. We're gonna try to hit them from behind.
Juan, she's got someone on him.
Groups 1 and 2 respawn at B, go across the field to C. 10 and 7.
When we respawn, we're going to go across the field.
10, 7, and 8, let's get on the ramparts with range as much as you can and try to cut off their reinforcements. Let's try to isolate the point, and that way at least the kills count. Don't push down. Use the ramparts to cut off reinforcements. Try to hold them up there. Everybody else, push from B to C. Let's try to get our point through on... They're pushing us back to war camp right now. extended. Seconds on respawns. The big cluster at the bonfire on B, if we can get some AoE on there, let's at least wipe some of them out before our time is up. Grab some siege equipment, have fun. We got like 3 minutes left, so. Just enjoy, get some kills.
We're just PvPing now because there's just 3 minutes left. So whatever y'all want to do. That's not smart. Stupid. What he was thinking. And they have more experience, so it's hard. I don't think we did too bad though, honestly.
This wasn't the worst war I've been a part of, I'll say that. Thanks, guys. I hope everybody had a good time.
Yeah, it was fun. Good experience.
Yeah, we didn't do... I definitely had it go a lot worse. So, I mean...
We didn't get war-camped. That last
so point,
that's something.
So what?
And we didn't get war-camped.
Yeah, that's a good point. I've not been able to get out of war-camped before, so we didn't have that. Thanks for all the companies that came out and helped us. I really appreciate you guys. Hope it was a good experience. And we'll see you next time.
Yeah, appreciate having us.
My guys said thank you for the invite, and we appreciate it, and it was fun.
Absolutely. Glad you guys had fun. Thanks again.
That's what it's all about, yeah? If you're not having fun, find something else to do with yourself.
All right, thanks, everybody.
Thank you.